Hi friend, today I show you how to fit the lube oil suction pipe on the cylinder block some side. This model is 24 valve engine, and first we have fitted the gasket of the lube oil suction pipe, and after that we have fitted the lube oil suction pipe. And gasket is the very necessary for actual position at the time of fitment of this one. And after tighten the mounting bolt, then we have tighten the clamp of the supporting of lube oil suction pipe on the cylinder block. This is the process for fitment of the lube oil suction pipe in the cylinder block some side. This is the first we have tightened the this one. After that we have fitted the mounting clamp of the lube oil suction pipe on the cylinder block. This is the process for fitment of the same one. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends, colleagues and technician for taking the complete knowledge of this one. Thank you.